We park at the side of the road. We are waiting on a queue to get into the wharf at Apapa. We try not to climb onto the bridge or obstruct traffic. Every car can pass freely. The government should look into our plight, because sometimes we spend up to 2 to 3 weeks on the road here waiting to get into the wharf. If you don't have money, you remain here even longer. The government should assist us, because we are just looking for what to feed our families with.